2020 has been a ghetto.
But it's also given people a chance to reflect, you know.
Rewind KE is back.
Many of us looked at the events that actually happened, but we don't know the backstories behind these events.
The good, the bad, the ugly, the sad.
For the lessons we learned and celebrate the good moments that we had.
An exclusive 2-hour reflection on the memories of 2020.
Put a show that was viewer-centric. It was about the viewer being first.
What the producers have done is that they've carefully looked through the stories that have made up this year and come up with names that they think are thought leaders.
All that has happened and we have like narrowed down into a 2-hour show.
It seems like there's a lot for us to discuss in such a short time.
Literally, this year has been 20 years in one.
The trends and the memes.
What is your work?
And the guys who actually looked at and said 2020 can't go without being mentioned.
So you can't really talk about 2020 and not talk about the DJs, not talk about the evolution of music, you know.
I got someone like Faki because we now have content that's going out to the world.
I mean, what has Flacco not done in 2020?
I would have to say for me it was 40 Sticks.
Elsa Majimbo. Did you see today Rihanna followed her?
Like, you can't do digital 2020 without Richie.
We cannot not talk about TikTok.
Jerusalem dance, please.
Midnight Train.
Real Kenyan stories of going beyond.
The coming of the pandemic has been a disaster, but equally a blessing in disguise.
I don't think these things happen by complete accident or coincidence. I think these things happen to get everyone to say, hold on.
I think it's going to be fun. So let's have fun.
My name is Farid Kimani.
This is Yummy Mummy, and I'm so excited.
And I can't wait to host Rewind KE 2020.
A review of the year. It's going to be amazing. 2 hours of fun, of conversation. Don't miss it. See you there.
Uncut.
Hey! The 16th December, Rewind KE 2020 live. Only on Capital FM Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, and Instagram pages.